7. There's no sea, no queen.
The public can come here, they can come to visit, to enjoy, to experiment, to look at, to getting like into the world of Giambattista Valli, into the world of haute couture. Everybody that is curious about, it can be like somebody from an art school or a fashion school or somebody that you just want to get in a more intimate world that sometimes is very exclusive, but I love the idea to be inclusive.
Venus, he wrote a line.
The spirit is like the Italian Riviera, Italian coast. It's about the Italian style. You don't have to be Italian. It's something that the people from all over the world, when they arrive like in the Riviera or in the coast, they arrive in Positano or in Portofino or in Capri or in Palermo or in Naples, whatever it is, they get in that kind of feeling, like talented Mr. Ripley or that kind of feeling.
He used to weigh opportunity.
So I wanted to give this feeling not only through the dresses, but even to the brightness of the colors. I wanted to touch the five senses. I wanted to touch even, you can smell them. You want to touch them. You want to bite them. You want to taste them. So it's something that all these colors, all these shapes, all this like artwork, this like emphasis on the art of the atelier, the way that you can work on the fabrics, on the draping, on the volumes, pushing, you know, boundaries like in a more like extraordinary way.
I could dare away.
You put together the dresses, you put what it really comes out extraordinary out of your pencil, out of your mind, out of your atelier. So, you know, get rid of all the creating extra things that you don't need it. So you just focus on them and it's really beautiful. I love the idea of, you know, with these amazing techniques and art, and there is always this wind catching in the taffeta and this